Mark chapter 8, verse 38. Anyone is ashamed of me and my words in this adulterous and sinful generation. The Son of Man will be ashamed of them when he comes in his Father's glory and with his holy angels. So there's nothing to be ashamed of kung sino si Jesus Christ sa buhay natin, mga kapatid. And to advance the kingdom, let us share the gospel. No? And may this song glorify our Lord.